emerging in France at that time. This is a portrait by Hyacinthe Rigaud, a French artist, and it's of King Louis XIV from 1701. Louis XIV called himself